solid oak door with a brass nickname opens with a key on my ring to the corner office on the very top floor of a 50-story money machine. It's got a wet bar, a sauna and jacuzzi, a 180 view of the harbor to amuse me. I'm working on top of the world. I got a job on top of the world. I'm working on top of the world, and it's a long way down. See him come, all bright and shiny, taking two steps up at a time. I watch him go, dejected, declining, burned out in their prime. It's not personal, no one is protected, just business as usual. And me, I'm unaffected, I'm working on top of the world. I got a job on top of the world. I'm working on top of the world, and it's a long way down. The old door opens and in walks Stanley, he's midnight security. He asks me how I'm doing, did I catch the game, and when will I be down with my keys? I said there's one more office and the restrooms to clean. I should be clocking out around 6:15. I'm working on top of the world. I got a job on top of the world. I'm working on top of the world, and it's a long way down.